Hi, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to talk on Vastu, particularly in the northeast corner of the Vastu, which is called as Isanya. Okay, what is Isanya? The northeast corner of your property, when you divide into 9, the northeast corner of the property is Isanya corner. Okay, because it's in the north and east, the sun rises from east. And to allow the entire sun rays into your home, Vastu was derived saying that maximum part of north and east corner should be open. So northeast part we are going to have maximum open to allow light and air. Okay, what happens in the early morning? Sun has a very good vitamin energy in it. It has an ultraviolet rays which pass through. Okay, the sun rays, early morning sun rays coming into your home brings lot of positivity, removes bacteria and virus because it has a very rich ultraviolet rays in it. It also very good for human body. So that's the reason why the east part of your dwelling should be open. And the best things to have here is a well, bore well and sumps. A fountain, a study room, a puja room, okay. And things should not be here as a bedroom, kitchen, toilet, heavy structures like staircase and this portion should not be fully covered. Huge trees which will block sunlight and air should be avoided. In early days, people had the habit of taking bath next to the open well. They didn't have an compact bathrooms like what we have. So what happens is, when you pour the water overhead, they just used to pull the water from the well and put it on their head. So what happens is, when there is a screen of water in between the human body and the sun, when the ray in the early morning passes through it, multiplies the ultraviolet rays and gives a good energy to the body, which keeps people healthy and active. That is the reason why northeast corner has been selected to have a fountain. Well, what happens when the fountain is operated during the water circulation? What happens is, the sun rays passes through the water circulation and passes into your unit or your body, which generates positive energy. The next thing, this place is considered to be holy because there's a well there. This place should be kept very neat and clean, because if you have all your waste product near this area, what will happen is, this waste water or waste thing, when rain, it will dump into the well, which will cause you ill health. So that is why this region has to be kept as clean as possible, because there's an open well in this region. And that is the reason why Vastu Purush was adopted in Vastu, having his face in this particular corner. Okay, a toilet. Why toilet should be not in this region? See, those days they had open toilets. People used to clean it manually. So what happened is, once you go to toilet, it will take at least 12 hours to 24 hours to clean it. Okay, what happens in this, during the period, this period, the entire bad smell and the bacterial virus from the toilet will be passing around your home, because the air circulate from northeast direction towards the southwest in particular monsoon in India. So to avoid this, the best part was, they said the toilet should not be in this region. Okay, kitchen. Again, kitchen, what happened? Kitchen in those days, they used to have it with firewood. So firewood causes a lot of smoke. So what happens during cooking, the smoke which is produced travels into your entire home, causing difficulty to live in it, creating eye burn sensation, breathing issues, etc., etc. So kitchen and toilets were avoided in Vastu northeast direction only because of these prominent reasons. Third thing, heavy structure and staircases. What will happen if a staircase has been built in northeast corner? Staircases were all built in cement and bricks. So this will block the entire air and light circulation into the home. So that is the reason staircase should not should be avoided in northeast corner. Huge trees which will block sunlight and air should be avoided. Instead, we can have small plants, flowering plants, which will bring in a good nourishment, a good smell. Keep in mind, only to allow pure air and sunlight, all these things are being restricted or are being allowed. But these days, we live in a different environment. We will talk about it in our next video. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and please don't forget to press the bell button next to the subscription to get my updates regularly. Thank you. Bye-bye.